From the dashboard, you can see a report for LMS statistics. This report gives you a quick glance at the number of people who are using the LMS and their login activity. You will also see a total number of courses and tags which have been created in the LMS. The plan you've chosen limits the number of active users you may have. Use the active user count on this report to keep track of your current count of active users.